Aha, we got one. A live one here. Henrik Dummermuth. Dummermuth. Dummermuth, I think. Dog hair, am I? Dang, dog. Anyway, love that dog. Okay, quick supply. Ooh, or supply specialist. Let's go supply specialist. I'm just really good at this part. Let's see what we got to play against. Oh, rocket. Oh, more rockets and drones. I kind of want to just not, let's see, just in case he goes something spacey. All right, oh dang, okay. Well, he didn't go spacey, or he didn't go air. That's perfectly fine with me, though. I got to rush those missile launchers. Get in under the missiles! Under the missiles. I just gotta kill off the... So close. Oh, yeah. Oh, down to one unit each. That's all. Those are always fun. Ooh, assault scorpions. Brute steel balls. Movement speed by 3, range by 10, increases recruit power by 50. Also gives them. I feel like that might be useful. Upgrade tanks. Oh shit. Well, okay. That takes care of most of me, if not all of me. Yo! Got me right in the oil drum. Pretty good. Guys, all right.
Okay.
Melting points, ooh, man. They're hard to beat. I mean, they're easy to beat if you know how to beat them, but if you don't fight them off quickly and get any levels on them, they're rough. I don't think I'm gonna win this one, though, because that thing there, but we'll see. It's like I can still get through all these missiles. Well, maybe not. Those missiles are gonna rock its world. Throw another one on the other side. That would help with the little dudes he's got running in, but I need the rain. Oh, shit, well. Fun times. Oh, put it right there. Okay. I should have gone with something like a barrage. I don't know. We'll see. This is fun. Oh, no less. No more units. Just units. Upgrade. Okay. Yeah, you upgrade. Bye-bye, battleship. This close, this thing will need the 5. Yeah. Sure, we'll speed it up for you. Speed up your demise. I don't mind. Henrik. Alright, let's see. Don't mind if I do. Shields. Perfect. Hmm. Yeah, the problem with that is they can't focus fire on anything. Yeah, I may not have won this one, gentlemen.
Look at the heels! Oh my god, the heels!
Purse? Oh, that's not even purse again. Well, that's the one with double damage. This is the purse I can't hold. Increases hit points by 40% and converts damage dealt to HP. Oh, that is nuts! That is freaking gorgeous.
March! Destroy!
You know what? Increases all 70%. You have a nuke, don't you?
Yep, I thought so.
Walk out of it!
Oh, they're not dead!
They healed through it, at least. Yep. Both of them healed through it!
That is freaking fantastic. Oh my lord.
Cheers, mate. Oh.
Melting points, man.
Can't nuke them sometimes, especially when they're doing damage. You gotta kill them when they're not doing damage. Good job. Oh, he didn't even lose. He just freaking surrendered. Sore loser is what you should be called. Well, another good game under our belts. Yarr. Join me next time when we do this again. See if we can keep using the... I'm going to see if I can go away from melting points, but I mean, that was the perfect use for him right then and there, especially when he dropped the lasers or the shields. I just can't go against that. It just works so well.